doing his thing.
All right, what's up, YouTube? Today I want to make a reaction video to a video that was on my recommended list that's called Senator Yoda Commits Mass Genocide. It's kind of dark humor, but I'm into that stuff, and I have seen this guy's videos in the past, Kent Mansley, and his previous video that I watched a while ago is Yoda committing genocide to a bunch of furries, and I thought it was hilarious, and this video came out, I haven't seen it yet, and I really want to make a reaction, so let's start.
Welcome home, Senator. I trust the Dr. Phil show went better than expected.
Occurred a minor problem, did. Took care of it, though. I did.
So, have you thought about my little proposal? Do you think it's time?
Yes. The time to strike is now. Poisoned the minds of the people and society, the furries have done for the last time. Contact our man on the inside, I must.
Alex Jones.
Who the hell is calling me? Oh my god.
Alex Jones. Come, the time has. Execute order 69.
Let me tell you something, that's about freaking time, my lord. This is gonna be epic.
69, of course.
I don't know what's going on, but I want you guys to know that I love you with all my gay heart.
Oh my god. So that's Order 69, huh? Rank is deceased, rotten to the core. There's no saving it. We need to pull it out by the roots. Wipe the slate clean, burn it down, and from the ashes. What? He said that? Oh, that's it? It's so dumb. The last one was, I will admit, the last one was much darker than this one, but that was kind of funny. I might react. I think I missed, since the one where he does the shooting, I think I missed two videos from him, so I might do a reaction, maybe. I really wanted to do a reaction to this video, just because, my brother told me that it'd be funny, so I thought it was funny. I think the last one is much darker, the one I've seen, the shooting, because that's kind of controversial. That's really controversial right now, but it's whatever. So hopefully you guys enjoy this random video. I'm making a project video that I'll be releasing in the near future, so stay tuned to that. Other than that, hope you guys enjoy, and I catch you guys next time. Peace.